Can you call in? Hi, let me ask this family that were Inca descendants, and they said we are a local people. We came in 1802 to live here. Who rent this place was Agustin Lizalaga. Agustin Lizalaga was the first man who discovered this place. That happened in 1800. Agustin Lizalaga was another farmer. He lived in the opposite side. How Agustin Lizalaga discovered this place? Usually this family, they're born in the land, because they believe when they're born in it became more fertilized. For that reason, one day Agustin Lizalaga born in his land, and the other day he's shaking. He found many staircases, and he started to climb Agustin Lizalaga. As Agustin Lizalaga found the city, he arrived in the temple. He found a small piece of gold and silver as an offering for the temple. What he do with Agustin Lizalaga? He took off this offering from gold and silver, and he brought to Cusco to Seoul. And he never told where come from this treasure. He always having hide in this place. Also, the other two families that had a Minga found. This family, they found some pieces of gold and silver, and they brought to Cusco to Seoul, and they never told where come from this treasure. He always having in secret this place.